Hey.
Yeah, we got
a starting.
Hello.
Starting.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hey, question.
Starting.
All right, what's up, YouTube? It's Brox and Comics here, coming at you guys today from the Raging Tempest Sneak Peek. We're definitely going to be getting a bunch of packs on video for you guys today, so let's not waste any time. The promo, Fusion Recycling Plant, what do you guys think of this promo? I honestly don't think it's that great, yeah. I mean, it's Fusion Recovery is better, right? I mean, it's way faster. But, yeah, haven't been to a Sneak Peek since the Dark Illusion. I missed out on Invasion Vengeance, but, I'm definitely not going to be missing out on Maximum Crisis. Let's start from the bottom. I never start from the bottom. Spiral Tough. Ooh, Ice Bell. Hell yeah, an excellent start. Ice Bell Ultra. That was a good idea. Starting from the bottom. Now we're here. Don't you be laughing. Hebo, Lord of the River. That's a spirit monster. Void Feast. New trap card, I guess? Lost Wind and Subterror Cave Clash. What's up? I don't know. Something. Oh, the Symphonic Warriors are in here too. The Field Spell, Wind Witch, Winter Bell, and Sierra Tierra. Oh no, this is gonna be, I'm calling it out, this is gonna be the most common super rare. Come on, at least one wrapped here would be nice. Oh, we got the super rare, Foolish Burial Goods over here. I'm okay with that name change. It's not the worst. Wind Witch, Crystal Bell, and Dragon Color Magician. I actually need to know what the hell this guy does, because I don't know if he's even a one of in my Pendulum Magicians. Okay, last pack. What will happen? Who will win? Who will lose? Probably me. I'm probably gonna lose. Ooh, Siren. Siren's coming off. That means it's bad luck. Laugh Maker and Neo Galaxy Cypher. Ugh.
Hey, you got actually two good cards, the Ice Bells.
Yeah, this is the best thing I think I got. So, alright. Not the worst so far, but we're definitely going to be getting some more packs later, so hopefully they're even better. Alrighty, guys, so I'm here at Cosmic Comics in Grand Prairie for day two of the Sneak Peek, so I was able to pretty much choose any packs I want, so let's see if I can do any better than yesterday. I think I did pretty good yesterday, but I want to see if I can do better. Let's see.
No, that was enough.
Envoy of Chaos, Heavy Armored Train Iron Wolf. That's pretty bad. Yeah, it's one card. Eater of Millions. Someone make this a meme, please. Ancient Gear Reborn and Zodiac Whiptail. Hey, one of the main pieces.
Well, what happened?
Come on, let's do just as good as yesterday. I believe it's possible. Get that mess out of here. Flower, Cardian, Light Flare, Zodiac Raptor. Hey, we got the rat. Yes. All right, cool. Crane, Mike's, Switcheroo, Delta the Magna Warrior. No! I'm down to one pack, not even an Ultra. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. I can do better than that. Tristan Riot, another Switcheroo. Ah, oh, Spiral Gear Utility Wire. No! Oh, well, I pulled Rat here, so. I mean, it's whatever. That's all right.